ਬੀ ਓਏ ਓ ਕਿੱਦਾਂ ਵੀਰ
ਬੰਨੀ ਹਲਦੀਆ
ਇੰਨਾ ਕੋ ਕਢਾਇਆ ਤੂੰ
400 450 ਡਾਲਰ
ਓਏ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਲਿਆ
ਆਹੋ
ਇਹਨੂੰ ਕਹ ਮੇਰਾ ਵੀ ਕੱਢ ਦੇ ਯਾਰ
20 or 30 of these guys.
Yep.
What's the strategy? I mean, these guys are buried, man.
Don't run up to chain controls and expect to get through. I don't know, man. The strategy is just hurry up, get them out of here so we get the scrotum cleaned up. And then hopefully by tomorrow or Monday they can roll on over the hill.
How many of these guys actually know what was going on though?
Well, if you're not local and you don't know to watch, probably not very many. You know, unless they're active on like social media or something, then maybe they would have caught it.
But I mean, it's dawn or pass.
Right. Like, well, most of these guys barely even speak English, so you know what I mean? They're not even from here, so they have no idea what this is. Some of them haven't even seen snow.
That's so wild. And you said how many you've done today?
About 30.
And how many do you expect to do after by the end of it?
I have no idea, man. Until the phone stops ringing.
How long have you been working straight?
It's about yesterday morning. So, what are we at here? About 30 hours.
And when do you plan on stopping? You said just tell the phone stops ringing?
When the phone stops ringing or I find a nice spot to crash out.
But I mean, in the end, like you said, it's pretty worth it, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, it'll be worth it in the end. Yeah. Highway gets opened up. We get this all cleaned up. The sooner we get cleaned up, people can start moving.
Rough estimate. Events like this, how much does this bring in just for tow companies alone?
I couldn't tell you, man. It averages, it's so back and forth, I couldn't even give you a number.
Last question, this event, this storm, how do you compare it to past? What do you think? I mean, it was pretty damn windy.
This one hit hard and fast to the previous ones. This one definitely hit hard and fast and buried us. And the winds may not make it any easier and everything. It's definitely a good one.
And then for people in the future, what would you recommend?
Pay attention to road conditions. Watch weather apps. Look at social media. Everybody's posting about it.
And not just look at weather at point A and point B, but also what's in between.
Yeah, for sure. And like I say, just take it seriously when they say that, hey, it's a storm of the century, or it's going to be really bad road conditions. Travel only if you have to. These guys, a lot of this could have been avoided by just hanging out, waiting it out.
Yeah. What's your name, sir?
Jeremy.
Jeremy, and last name Jeremy?
Abrams.
Jeremy Abrams. Great to meet you, Jeremy. Do you have to do each wheel?
No. I'm looking for the landing gear now. So once I pull the truck out, we'll grab the landing gear and pull them the rest of the way out. He's got one of them goofy bumpers on the front, and I'll pull it off by hooking it. Cool. Right on.